Hello, hello, Mordimer here, and today I would like to show you one of the most famous chess games played by non-professional player. And it happened in 2014 in London in the studio, TV studio, during the Skavlan show. And Skavlan show is the most popular talk show in Scandinavia, where a lot of interesting, famous people are invited and they talk about their life and what they do. And we have Bill Gates, and he's gonna play as white. And Bill Gates, in this interview, link in the description, I really recommend to listen. Very interesting interview. And Bill Gates said about his foundation, what he do with that foundation. And before the game started, he said that he is much better in playing Go, another board game, but here he has to face Magnus Carlsen in chess. So not in Go, they play chess. And Magnus Carlsen said, okay, I'm gonna have 30 seconds and you can have as much time as you want. And Bill Gates choose to have 2 minutes, and they started to play this, you know, we can say bullet game. Bill Gates, of course, had slightly more time, so he could think about how he gonna do, and Magnus Carlsen play very, very fast. And it took him 12 seconds to finish the game. And without further ado, let's jump into the game. So Bill Gates opened with e4. We have knight on c6. And it's called Nimzowitsch defense. So if you're not sure, this is you know, existing. Magnus Carlsen tried to play something, you know, unorthodox, let's say. We have knight f3 by Bill Gates, and now e5 of course is possible, d6 is possible, but d5 by Magnus Carlsen. So kind of Scandinavian setup. And here, first inaccuracy by Bill Gates, bishop on d3. Defending e4 pawn, but also blocking d pawn from development. And yes, white still can develop this way, but of course it takes more time, and it's not really great idea to develop the pieces, you know, as white and as black as well. We have knight on f6, and here e takes on d5, queen on d5, and now knight c3 attacking the queen. Queen moves to h5, and here castle. And here bishop on g4 by Magnus Carlsen. Very nasty pin, and white should do something about that. And the best move for Bill Gates, of course, would be bishop on e2, you know, unpinning this knight, and the game could continue. However, we have h3, and if Magnus Carlsen play against any serious opponent, okay, first he would not get this position, but if he play, he would probably go just for exchange here and play against this messed pawn structure. So just castle and then continue playing with the much, much better position for black. However, he said after the game that he went for the dirty tricks, and he actually, we can say blunder, but this dirty trick. So knight on e5, and Bill Gates in this position make the face like he doesn't believe what's going on, and he just took the bishop for free, which actually is the best move in the position. So white are in totally winning position. And here we have knight f takes on g4. And as you can imagine, Magnus Carlsen go for this combination. So he gonna take the knight and then checkmate on h2. That's the plan. And as you can imagine, Bill Gates takes on e5 and got checkmated on h2. And what white should play in this position? Of course, rook on e1, just making a bit of space, breathing space for the king, so king can just easily escape. And with one extra minor piece, white gonna be, you know, very safe here. So black would have to play something like knight takes on d3, but this would give white actually easier development for the queen, and this could be very annoying for black. And of course, one minor piece is a huge difference in chess, and dirty tricks doesn't work because after exchanging the knights, there are no more checkmates. Okay, king on f1. Moreover, the knight is under attack. also the pawn on b7 is under attack. Also, bishop can attack from b5, okay? And there are no c6 because it can be taken, the queen can take, win the rook. So totally dominating position. If h5, then as I said, queen on b7, and now bishop is coming and black king gonna be just checkmated. So we can safely say that Bill Gates got the winning position in 9 moves. He just, you know, make a little blunder which cost him a checkmate. Very short game. Again, I really recommend to see that interview. Very interesting one. I hope you like it. Thanks for watching and see you in the next one.